Dust is all that's settled inside of this room. And I see these stacks of paper leaning around you. You're wearing a button down, but I'm barely sitting down. And I'm hoping you don't see my hands shake under the table. You're telling me that all my deepest held beliefs are nothing but tattered fables. I see the trees, they're laughing and dancing out the window behind you. Everywhere I go, I feel like I should be somewhere else. Everywhere I go, I feel like I should be somewhere else. I keep these stacks of books next to my bed. I'm hoping that they will leak into my head. I'm waking up tired and I'm off to run the races. They say that I am a great success, but I still don't know what it is I'm running for. And when these lights won't come on anymore, and all your stacks of books become just things to throw, what big words will I need to know? Curse the boredom that led you to destruction. I curse the success that led me to comfort. I've got a case of convenience that'll take a lifetime to quietly kill me. I'll lay my body down one final time inside of the kingdom that I made for me. The rain and the creatures, the rocks and the trees can take whatever they want from me. I'm here until I'm not. I guess that's all I've really got.